How to set up and animate hands and legs in Alight Motion. I have a full tutorial on how to animate a character in Alight Motion. You can check it out if you want to. I have already imported the body parts. We'll now need to set them up before we can animate them.
Location Rotation Scales Queue.
We'll have to set the pivot points and attach the lower arm to the upper arm. There are two ways to attach the arm. One, group, and two, parenting. Grouping is free, whilst parenting requires premium. I'll show you how to use both of them, but let's first set it up. First, go to Move and Transform, then tap on the location symbol. We now have the pivot point. Use the control pad to move the pivot point of the upper arm here. You can check if you did it right by rotating the arm. Place the pivot point here for the lower arm. Group. Select the upper arm and the lower arm layers by tapping and holding the layer thumb, and select group. Then set the pivot point of the group at the same place as the upper arm. To edit the lower arm, just tap on the group and select Edit Group, and you'll find the layers inside the group. Parenting. To attach the layers, select the lower arm, tap on the Parent Layer button, and select the upper arm from the list. Now when you rotate the upper arm, the lower arm will also move with it. And you can still move the lower arm. Also select the upper arm and assign the body as its parent. Now the lower arm is attached to the upper arm and the upper arm is attached to the body. Group. Just select the layer and add a keyframe, then move to another place in the timeline and just move the property. If you want to animate the lower arm, just tap on Edit Group, Add Keyframes and Animate. We'll mostly use rotation to animate the limbs, but if they appear disconnected, then you can use location to fix it. These are all different properties, so if the keyframe appears faint, then that means you are in a different property. Yes, we are finally back to the property where the keyframes are. Tap on the keyframe button again to delete the keyframe. And tap and hold on the button to delete all the keyframes. If you use grouping, then you cannot attach the arm to the body directly. You'll have to use location to do it. parenting. If you use parenting, then you can just add keyframes and you're done. There are no extra steps. Legs. The leg layer should be behind the arm layers, but for now, I'll keep them at the top. To set up and animate legs, you can use the same technique or process as the arm. Just set the pivot points here for the thigh. Here for the leg. If you use groups, then select and group the layers and animate them the same way. And if you use parenting, then just select the thigh as the leg's parent.